Watch this video to find out how a head cover can help you solve your swing problems. Are your arms getting away from your body, or are you a player who takes the club too far inside? If the club head goes inside, the hands go away and you definitely aren't pacing everything away together. So being able to get everything turning away together is a real key to getting all of your components in your golf swing matched, okay? When we have a look at some of the best players out there, you look at the likes of your Justin Rose, you look at Rory McIlroy, both of those guys talk about having everything matched so well going back, being a huge sort of thing for their golf swing in order for them to be successful. So what we're talking about here is everything coming back together as a single unit. And then from here, then the set of the club starts to happen, which means that you're going to be matched and synced together, i.e. your arms and shoulders, and stop at the same moment at the top of the backswing, which just makes that downswing so much easier to perform. So what we've got here is a simple, simple little drill that involves a head cover, okay? So head cover right here. So this is your modern sort of head cover that everybody's got that doesn't have the sock on it, okay? So I've just got like a long sock which is just going to push straight inside here. So I've got the head cover here, and this is going to be tucked in to the right side of the trousers here, so this head cover can hang down, okay? So we can see that it's just sat right in place here. And now if I turn everything back together, I knock the head cover out the way, okay? So I can, reason I like this as a drill, it gives me instant feedback. Did I hit the head cover? No, this must be incorrect and my arms are detaching from my body. Obviously loads of other faults come in on the back of that, weight goes on the toes, etc., etc. But if I can pace everything away together, I knock it out the way and then take it to the top. The beauty of this little simple training idea is twofold. Number one, we all have a head cover, apart from if you only play irons. So it's really easy. Secondly, it gives us instant feedback. And thirdly, we can hit golf shots with it. So what we're going to do here is just show you how I like to see players practice with this. So get themselves into the setup position right here. Okay, everything's now set up. Okay, I make this first move away from the ball. I get the feel. So back, there's my rehearsal. I know that's good. Let the head cover settle back in place. Into the setup position. I'm now going to knock the head cover out the way and hit the ball. Turn back, knock the head cover on the way through. It's a pretty solid shot, and that's really helped me get everything moving back in one piece. So who'd have thought a simple head cover could be help you transform your first move and get everything moving back in one piece away from the golf ball? Dead simple, simple to do. You can do it on the practice ground, and if you're stuck on the course and you lose the feeling waiting for your playing partners, whack it on, have a couple of little practice moves. I think it will transform your first move and help your backswing. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. Comment below, let me know what you think of this drill. Is there any drills or areas of your golf swing you're really struggling with that you think a drill that we can provide you can help you with your game? As always, thanks so much for watching. I'll talk with you again very soon.